You don't know, do you? Thank you. one of the hamlets at the bottom of the lift was started in the 1770s and followed the route originally surveyed by John Sweeney. It opened in 1790 and quickly became one of the most important trading and transport links across Scotland. It was the world's first sea-to-sea ship canal, joining the River Clyde and Glasgow in the west to the River Forth and the North Sea in the east.
Thank you. Next six, please.
Hold on.
Yeah. There was a bit of a fan for that, wasn't there?
Aye, they went through like
crunk crosses and strips and stuff.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Right.
Fantastic.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's a refractory. It's a refractory. Refractory? Is that refractory?
It doesn't rely on
the eyepiece.
Lenses.
The eyepiece.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hello. Come in. You're right.
Mostly trains.
Mostly
trains all over the world.
That's